Et bon, on est de retour. Faire des trams. Ok, toi là, comment ça? Bon, juste pour la récompense, hein. Je suis un rat. Voilà, ça c'est fait. Tac. Ah là 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 là. Voilà. Ça c'est fait aussi. Alors.
You're here. Wait, you're...
Well, first of all, I contacted more than... Secondly, she came here as Jean herself, not as the acting grand... A Jean you would never see, even as an honorary knight.
What a surprise. I heard about the Holy Lyre, but I never... So, the sound of the Holy Lyre can purify Storm Terror and return it to normal? Is that true?
That's right. Your honorary knight is putting themselves on the front line to try and resolve this Storm Terror.
Now that's the hotshot of the Knights of Favonius I'm talking about.
Feels like we're breaking the law, though.
I understand this kind of absurd explanation, but we can ask the bard to play the song again to...
I believe you.
To persuade our stubborn command... Wait.
I can't think of any reason for Dvalin's betrayal, given it was once one of... However, If it was poisoned in the battle over Mondstadt, all the, and then corrupted by the
Jean-Claude.
But as acting grandmaster, I obviously cannot make such a statement publicly. Diplomatic pressure from the Fatui makes it hard for us to seek a peaceful resolution to the storm terror issue. People would think I've lost grip on the gravity of the situation. That's why.
That's one of the reasons I don't like the Knights of Favonius. What surprises me is that you would believe an outlander so easily.
My cautious and meticulous superior, even you trust him, don't you, sir?
I already told you not to call me sir.
Wow,
I have a rough idea of where the Holy Liar de Hem-
Nice recovery. She's really talented at changing the subject.
The conflict between Mondstadt and Sneznaya stems from the conflict between the Cryo Gods Fatu- Right. If the Knights of the only other-
The number of Fat- I've already managed-
Diluc has- I imagine they don't-
Paimon get-
Outlander, ready to go?
Jean just said the Fatui are trying to take D'Valin's power for the Cryo God. I fear this might fall short of their true and- I think they intend to use Barbados' connection to the wind to draw him out. Just like Lisa traced the source of the storm to the temples.
The god of Anemo? Hasn't been seen for more than 1,000 years. What makes you think that's their intention?
Oh!
Ready when you are.
Forget it. I don't like having to pry. Here, take this.
What is it?
A disguise to protect your identity. Put it on before you run into the Fatui. Unfortunately, there's still one of Mondstadt's allies. At least that's the facade we're maintaining. Our actions are going to get them stirred up. Better to not implicate yourself on a personal level.
In the rain. This is going to get interesting.
Thank you.
Pardon.
Come on, let's get moving. We're not frozen in place after all.
Dodge this!
Voilà, c'est récupéré ça. Master Sword. Essaye de me buter là.
Defenses have been broken. I thought it was the Abyss Order attacking. No, don't. We hit the liar in the place it's be. I don't
know. Les menaces, ça fonctionne toujours.
Did he say Senora? What a strange name.
Number 8 of the 11 goes by the name Senora. The fact that the Fatui can run amok across the Seven Nations like they do is entirely because of the 11. We need to act quickly before she gets wind of what's going on.
Who are you?
Diplomatic Ness. Ouais, donne-moi la clé.
Like hell.
Sure.
The will of
here to play with me. Let me amuse myself a little.
Yeah.
Faut tout flamme. Un garde timide. Et c'est tombé.
Did you already beat? What? I'm not. Fine. All right. I have the key here. You can head in from.
Ah ouais. C'est aussi simple que ça. Bordel.
Scurry out from. Senora's not going to tolerate this kind of interference in our affairs. So I'll be the one to take care of you. Save her the trouble of having to deal with you herself. No escape! Leaving so soon!
Oh, hey, on commence à me suivre.
Things up a little. Blitz.
No escape.
Hit.
Prepare yourself.
Get.
Leaving so soon.
Freeze.
No escape.
Push your luck.
Ha!
cool it. Freeze!
Can't run from debt.
Tu es trop faible, mon cher, tu es trop...
Finally, the liar is back in safe hands! Where did that guy go, though? He was here a second ago.
Senora is going to end you. The songs bards sing of your demise will be so terrifying. The people of Mondstadt will never sleep again for the...
Big talk for a guy who still ran off in the end.
Dodge this. Freeze!
Oh, so sorry.
Matraque, matraque, matraque! Eh merde! Il est pourri, Percho, il est pourri, il est pourri! Non, mais sérieusement, faut utiliser que des ultis, quoi. look.
Jules from Liyue, come take a look.
Welcome back. Oh, this is the Holy Lyre. You managed to retrieve it. The pattern of...
What do you think, Vin?
Although this lyre is the real thing, I doubt that it's going to work. As you can see, the lyre has been through 1,000 years of history. It's in this condition, you couldn't play music fit for even Diluc's tavern with it.
Bards fight to get on the stage of my tavern. Don't make assumptions.
Is that really important right now? And you! Did you just borrow the Holy Lyre to play music for drunkards? What do you mean?
Anyway, we won't be able to call Dvalin with it. The lyre itself is fine, but the strings... You're up, Outlander. Relax, it's not broken. It's just that the intensity of its animo power... Do you still have Dvalin's teardrop crystal with you? Great! Try to use it on the Holy Lyre. It worked as expected.
Bon, encore.
This, you
praising?
I was thanks to our traveler friend having pure. That said, its power is far from replenished. It'd be great if we could get more tears. I can surmount suffering alone in some deserted place.
Poor baby.
This is not something that an honorary knight can accomplish alone. I will mobile. When you get the teardrop crystal, please let our honorary
heroes supporting each. Let me come up with.
Is that all you're.
Wouldn't be much of a bard if I didn't.
You're so cheeky. Oh, Paimon knows.
Elle me fait rager, Paimon. Elle est pire que. Que la fée dans Zelda. Majora's Mask. Là. Et tout le temps. Link, 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 Link. Elle est pire. Elle est pire. Elle a un caractère de merde, je la hais. Qu'elle disparaisse.
It was a vial which contained the animo god's breath.
Relics come in every sh-
Au revoir. Non. Il m'a pris pour qui lui? Essayez, oui, nana, putain, le monsieur il bande.
Anyone with an eye for fine art would like to add this relic to their collection. Once word got out, the Fatui started trying to seek it out as well. They've made tons of counterfeits that can be found everywhere. In response, I just bought everyone I could find, irrespective of its authenticity. We're still at it now. I've bought more than 2,000 fakes to date, and the Fatui are yet to find the real one.
Whoa, you guys are insane. So it means the real one must be out there somewhere on the black market, right? Paimon will give you a discount on them if she finds any, because Paimon's just great like that.
Sure, you can try to find the real one. I'll take what you find, even if they're fake. Once you're done, find me at the winery. I'll trade you a beer for every 20 you find.
Tu m'intéresses, bonhomme. Mais je veux t'acheter une canne à pêche, sac à foudre bien moi. Merde. J'ai jamais vu une personne incapable de nager ça. IRL, même moi je le fais. Franchement, c'est de la merde. Ce système d'endurance dans l'eau, c'est vraiment de la merde. C'est juste pour ajouter de la durée de vie au jeu. C'est de la merde. Regarde! Regarde comment il sprint. Non mais. Ah ça y est, elle a fini son marathon. Non mais sérieusement, merde. C'est un truc qui est agaçant. Même quand tu planes, ça te consomme de l'endurance. Quand tu planes. Tu planes, il n'y a pas d'endurance.
Cool it.
Ah bah d'accord. Salut les mecs.
An answer from this world?
Ah mais lâche, bordel.
Ha!
Attends, c'est ça en mode course là? C'est de la marche rapide? Oh le foutage. Ah.
For a little shot. You've been a naughty boy.
C'est moi où la meuf elle a pris la pause là.
Come a little closer.
La meuf elle a vraiment pris la pause là. Ça va, t'es bien.
Urine.
Elle est bien là la meuf.
Windblade.
Arrêtez de gémir. Ah. Ah, je vous jure, ça a un cœur cette meuf. Hein.
Come a little closer. For a little shock. Come a little closer.
Si t'as un dieu.
Come a little closer. Urine for a little shock. Blitz. Oh, my.
No escape.
Forme de caribou là. Ce menu d'interaction il est naze, mais naze. Hop, attaque. Confirmé.
Bet you can't keep up with me.
Écureuil. Du poulet. Prendre la volaille. C'est quoi ce système de merde? Mais ça va rien y faire.
Freeze.
Non.
This moment will be frozen in time. Dodge this.
Cette mécanique, elle vient de Zelda.
Surrender and I'll be gentle. Come a little.
Prepare to be blown away.
Cool it.
Cool.
Dodge this. Don't push your luck. Freeze. That was unexpected.
You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. My. You're in for a little shock.
pas pour ça, hein.
No pain.
Paimon didn't think we'd find Devon's
as knights.
Wow.
In my experience, the secret to finding what you are looking for is to never look for it in the first place. Don't think too much about it and don't search too hard. And before you know it, what you're looking for will appear right before your very eyes.
What?
Don't worry about it too much. The more flustered you become, the less likely you are to find it. Pay attention to what you see in your peripheral vision, and you might just stumble upon what you're looking for.
I don't know. It doesn't sound like that would work.
No, seriously, it does though. In fact, it's how I used to find my tortoise whenever he went missing.
Wait, you had a pet tortoise?
Yes, why? Something wrong, Paimon?
No, it's, well, just surprising is all.
Why?
Paimon can't imagine Jean having a pet tortoise. Surely you find it hard to imagine too, Master Diluc.
No, I don't. I had one too when I was a kid. What's so strange about it?
What? You too?
I won't get ready for the gliding champion of Mondstadt. I won't get ready for the gliding champion of Mondstadt.
Come a little closer.
Oh, my.
Wait. On va pouvoir se faire du crabe, messieurs dames. Bon gros crabe sa mère.
Reward on the road.
Merde, ramasse.
What's the hurry? Catch the wind. Oh, so sorry. Freeze.
More like it.
Dodge this. Dodge this!
I'll keep this close.
Ces mecs, ils m'ont rien apporté, les machins. Mais grimpe pas sur les épées, bordel. Tiens, elle. Hey. Oh mais merde, je l'ai esquivé. Oh.
This moment will be frozen in time.
To enjoy this too much. You're in for a little shock.
You've been a naughty boy. Huh?
Cheating!
Bon, monsieur, dame, ça fait une heure là que je stream. Du soir tranquille. Ou... Je vais m'arrêter là. Merci beaucoup de m'avoir regardé. Je vous souhaite très très bonne fun à vous. À tous. Salut. Samisama, à une prochaine.